Well, hello, it's your old mate Dave Spencer back with you again, and we're on the hunt for lorries today, for trucks, and we're on the M56 motorway, and we're near Ellesmere Port and the STANLOW manufacturing complex, and I used to have an office out this way. What I'm thinking of doing is trying to capture sections of motorway that there's no better way really of shooting it other than at an overbridge. And some of the sections of motorway, particularly in the northwest, very heavily trafficked, but we've never successfully captured the lorries on it. And I was thinking, if it works out well, I could perhaps extend this for nationwide coverage of some of our more industrial or busy areas, which these days includes the great conglomerations of distribution centres. Anyway, it's great to have you along with us. We shall see what we shall see, and never was that more true. Anyway, a bit of a gusty wind, some brightness around, temperatures about 16, 17 degrees, May 2022. And I'll get on, see how we get on, and just see what happens. How's that? See you in a bit. Tea break. No, you're inside. Coming out of there anyway. Got a few caravans in this section, heading to and from North Wales. It's your old mate Dave Spencer back with you again. And how did you enjoy your look at the M56 near Ellesmere Port in Stanlow? And I think it was quite a mix of vehicles. A lot of them are coming off though to the service area for their lunch. And it's always though a pleasure knowing that you're along with us and people across the world are watching, and it's always great to be able to speak to you all. Anyway, unfortunately it's that time to say bye for now. Stay well, stay safe, be good, and God willing we're all going to meet up again in the very near future for another one of our transport adventures. Meanwhile, from me, bye for now. Bye bye everybody. Bye bye.